Oh, can't you see the morning after?
Part two of How to Build a Poseidon Adventure Ballroom.
Why don't we cross the bridge together?
There's funny decorations up top there. Oh hell, I don't want to paint all those. So I just painted one senseless swirly thing, whatever it's supposed to be. And I took a picture of it and then just printed them out. You know, the funny thing about these endless faux Egyptian walls that I have to paint for this dining salon of the SS Poseidon, it's supposed to be a Greek ship. And true fact here, the set builders for the 20th Century Fox film, The Poseidon Adventure, reused some huge murals that were used in Cleopatra some several years earlier. Just slap those up on the walls, thinking we wouldn't notice. Post capsize. Trip to the dollar store. Horses in there. Close enough. Spray paint it gold. I just realized these are supposed to be winged horses carrying Poseidon's chariot across the water. So where to get wings? It's a thicker beard. these guys need bow ties. Because I simply ran out. It's important that a lot of these guys also be panicked and in pain, considering what's going to happen to them on board the Poseidon.
This is just sinful. These are unopened. But
they are, or soon will be, tables.
This is how we make the tablecloths. The tables a little bit. Because of course they're just stiff, stupid napkins. And they hardly drape. So we just missed them. There we go.
Mom has a bottle cap collection. This one is done. Dinner plates. There's that weird stage canopy thing.
Attention all passengers. We are evacuating the ship. Please take your place at your food station.
Oh, hell. Okay. I'm done with those. More later. Maybe.
Oh, can't you see them all?